The distortion of Japanese history textbooks by Japan must be addressed in order to create a peaceful future for East Asia. In 2009, the Japanese Ministry of Education, Culture, Sports, Science, and Technology revised 516 passages in the new history textbook and authorized it for distribution in secondary schools. This action fueled another wave of controversy, not only among Koreans, but also among Japanese civil society following the uproar in 2001 and 2005.
もう一つはやっぱり今後その私たちは、日本、韓国、中国などを中心にして、このアジアにこう平和なこの共同体を作っていかなければいけないと思うんですね。でその前提になるのはやはり歴史認識をいかにして共有するかということです。でそのためにはやはり正しいその歴史をきちんと学んでいかないことにはそういうことができないわけですね。
Even Japanese people are concerned about the distortion of historical facts in history textbooks for students. Japan has published controversial history textbooks before as well. The history textbooks that were published between the periods of Japan's colonial expansion until its defeat in World War II justify Japan's invasion of other countries. But new revisions in history textbooks in 1982 ignited controversy with its distortion of history. Japan's Ministry of Education ordered the word invade to be changed to advance, stirring controversy. In 1986, a history textbook sponsored by the Japanese right-wing groups was approved by the Ministry of Education, causing another furor. In 2001, the Japanese textbooks controversy was reignited when the Japanese Education Ministry approved a history textbook by the right-wing group Tsukuru Kai. Their history textbook contained additional distorted historical facts that gloss over Japan's aggression, angering Korea and China. Then what is at the heart of the controversy surrounding Japan's distortion of history? First, Japan is justifying its invasion of neighboring countries in Asia during World War II by altering the action as an advance instead of an invasion. Second, passages about comfort women have been deleted in middle school textbooks or revised to suggest that the Japanese government and army were not responsible for comfort women. Third, a teaching guide for the textbook states that students should be taught that Tokto is a Japanese territory. This is worrisome since Japanese youth will grow up believing that the island is their rightful territory.
자기가 역사관이라고 하는 것은 남을 보는 시각에도 반영이 되고 남의 나라를 평가하는 잣대로 되기 때문에 그러한 것들은 결국은 상대방을 올바로 이해한다든지 또는 그 공생의 길로 간다고 하는 그런 점보다는 대립과 갈등이라고 할까 분열이라고 할까 이런 것들을 조장하는 그러한 그 언동으로 이어지기 쉽습니다.
History teachers, civic groups, and historians from Korea, China, and Japan are working together to counter Japan's distortion of history, which is causing a rift between Japan and its neighboring countries. They are leading a project to publish a common China-Korea-Japan history book. Publishing a history book that is accurate and balanced, their book will contribute to cooperation, harmony, and prosperity.